Oh yeah, Nightmare is so difficult, dude. I've already played through it once. I think I had like a low 90, maybe a 94. I don't know off the top of my head though. I have not seen Colo play. The only other, like, drummer that I've kind of seen play was Birdman. That's about the only other person. Well, besides, like, you and a few others in the Drummers Monthly. Really good, hilarious. Sorry, I gotta restart. I don't know. I haven't heard this in a little bit, so I forgot how it started. With the drums. The drum part that I thought was coming was not the drum part that actually came up. That's 98.6, I think. God, how tricky this is gonna be. So 6-4 or 6-8, whatever this is really, time sensor is. This one's really fun to play on the guitar too. Well, I didn't know my mother was a bearded gentleman. Spark here. This is definitely one of my favorite parts. Seeing this live, Armchair, I don't know if you've seen on my YouTube channel, but I do have a live version of this on my YouTube channel. And I've had a couple people say on there that my video is the best one off of this last tour for this song. Where I was sitting at, the audio and everything was just perfect. It was... And seeing this live was amazing. I think he did a little bit of improv too, if I remember correctly. I'm wanting to see them on this Nets tour with Devin Townsend. But I don't think I'm going to be able to make that, so... As much as I really want to go. Oh, dude, I know it's going to be insane. Like, one of my close friends that lives out where I want to go, he's like, dude, you have to go. He's like... But my deal is, I just don't think I'm going to be able to take off for it. Like, I'm on call that week, too, that I would be able to see him, so it's like, I would have to see somebody would want to switch, because it starts next month, if I remember correctly. Or if there's another show, like, the following week that's kind of close to me, I may try to go out to that one. I have to check and see. Oh, look, there it is. Stream Elements getting timed out for the first time tonight. I gotta see where I'm looking up the tour now, the tour dates. Oh, that's another reason why I wanted to go. It's because the show that I can go to is the first show of the tour, which is it's close to Austin. That's in like 5 weeks. I'd have to see if somebody would want to switch with me. Then I just have to see, try to figure out like the work schedule around that. If not, like I said, I have to see where they're playing at the following week and what's kind of close to me. Let me check that out real quick. So. Actually, I could probably go to the show on June 25th. That's in Atlanta. I don't know. I'd have to figure it out. Because I really want to go. Sitting here alone, no one by my side. I'm just trying to work it around because I can't really request too much off right now because I'm having to save up for all the tour, the ghost dates that I have coming up. And like I August and September. Understand. I just don't understand.
Give me one more chance. Let me please explain. It's all been circumstance. I'll tell you once again, you took me for a ride, promising a vast adventure. thing that I know. I'm frightened for my life. Now wait a minute man, that's not how it is. You must be confused. That isn't who I am. Please don't be afraid. I would never try. Please try to forgive the chapel and the saint, the soldiers in the wine, the fables in our tales, all handed down through time. Of course you're free to go. Go and tell the world my story. Tell them about my brother. Tell them about me.
Such a good song. Thanks. I appreciate that, dude. 91. Nice.